Former England manager Sven-Göran Eriksson revealed that he has been diagnosed with pancreatic cancer and may have less than a year to live. The 75-year-old revealed to Swedish radio P1 that he collapsed suddenly, which led to his diagnosis, and had slowed down his public appearance since last February. The legendary manager explained that he wants to, quote, look at things positively and don't wallow in adversity, because this is, of course, the biggest setback